Niwala si Albay Representative Joey Salceda na magiging asset sa uupong Marcos administration kung manunungkulang House Speaker si Martin Romualdez. Kumbinsido si Salceda na makukuha ni Romualdez ang posisyon hindi dahil pinsan siya ng leading presidential candidate, kung hindi dahil mahusay itong magtrabaho. Nakikita rin ni Salceda na magiging Senate President naman si Senador Cynthia Villar.
I was the chief campaign manager of Martin during that three-cornered fight in 2019. So kita ko naman na nung naging majority leader siya, gamay na gamay niya, alam na alam niya yung proseso. So he gets things done, even the most difficult reforms like the Public Service Act. And combine mo dyan dun sa Senate na parang ano talaga, given na si Mama Bear, si Ma'am Cynthia Villar will be the Senate President, she will have a very strong legislative support for Marcos. I think the most productive Congress since the first Congress of 1987 to 1992 is this Congress.